But my friends call me CXXWIIX.
Okay. My friends call me Juan.
Hey, Thor.
Hey.
Is that six? Six.
That's sexy six, I'm saying.
That's Sergeant CWLV to you.
I'm not New Zealand.
G-rated channel.
They are the ones that say sex as six, or six as six.
Yeah, we
basically,
just speaking German.
The Germans.
Yeah. I was just speaking some German, no big deal. Honest,
yeah,
really.
I'm not sure the number that you gave out, the CXXW, is correct.
No, CXXWV.
Right. But the CXXW, I don't think that's a real number.
Yeah, that was one of Sin's made-up
yeah,
ones.
Yeah, that's my.
Yeah, it's 30.
Oh, okay.
You can't do more than two of the same letter in a row. So instead of doing like three, I had to do 5 minus 2. You know.
Gotcha.
So yeah, there's a lot of trickiness to making these numbers. Let me tell you.
I don't know how you're keeping it straight.
You did a good job, though.
It takes a lot of drugs and some booze. That's how we kept it straight.
Got a magic dartboard.
Well, it's like herding cats and OTG. That's a given.
I'll need booze, yep. But not drugs.
She knows how to do XL.
Whoa.
Are we going to invade the station?
No.
We're going to invade the world.
We can't invade the station because you have to be level 7.
Can we invade the
maybe?
Let's flag PvP and go.
A letter of the alphabet.
Yeah, I know that much.
Two V's together.
Gotcha.
Hey, Rando.
The upside down M&M's bag.
How's everybody?
This is so
pretty
funny.
Good.
Oh, this is what Quintus said. I don't know if you saw it. First, he starts out with the WTF. And then the next thing he says is, I'm not sure if you're old men or gold farmers.
Yeah, look how close you came, buddy.
And then he goes, this is the craziest effing thing I've seen in the game so far.
Who's saying that?
Well, thank you.
A spectator in the general channel.
Somebody that just happened to make one. They just made a trooper
and
came in when
we
did. He's
like, what the hell?
Did somebody bug the game?
I think about this. There are over 50 people on this planet that are not us right now.
They soon will be.
Uh-oh.
We will assimilate them.
We have a clone that didn't quite get the growth factor over here.
Uh-oh. We'll call him Pee-wee.
He's a defect. We're going to
have
to
run.
Rid him.
throw him back in the vat.
Yeah, call him Boba Fett.
Apparently cloning is not a perfect science.
That's 19.5.
Alright, does everybody look the way they're supposed to look?
I wanted the number of 3/4.
Who's that skinny dude out there?
No.
Who's CXXCLLB?
Who's that skinny dude?
Yeah, somebody stole his lunch quite a few times.
Let's roll him.
Everybody
well,
your
in
left?
Every clone batch, there's always the one that doesn't quite fit.
What are you saying?
No.
There's Where's... always a mini-me.
No, Where's... no. His genes mutated.
He's the vegetarian.
The cloning machine broke down.
Wildfires.
He was raised on vegan.
Don't they destroy the defective clones?
No, they put him to work on cleanup.
Holy crap!
That's what it is. He's our loot.
Look at all these troopers.
I thought they turned him into Soylent Green.
He should be our first companion.
In Sparta, we'd throw him off the cliff right here.
Our first companion.
I think we can have a dwarf tossing contest.
There you go.
Aren't we like Spartans? We
he looks more like an elf.
Leave him out for the elements.
I think he's even holding a toilet scrubber.
There you go.
Leave an arsenal there.
Okay, so are we lining up and doing this video or what?
All right, quiet for a second. Gilbria. Can you hear? All right, you got to use the numbers. Can you see the numbers on the in the text on Mumble? On the left side there? Okay, yeah, use those numbers to make it, and then the same name. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything here.
We
had you surrounded.
Plates.
Was there another accident?
Oh, I don't know about that.
These aren't the clones you're looking for.
God, we thought rabbits multiplied.
I would like to enlist if you don't mind.
So what's our grand total? Anybody know?
Stick, did you send... Did I get you a number stick?
145 so far.
Where are we meeting?
Yeah, could you do that for me?
At the drop ship.
Everyone turn off your legacy.
If you turn off all nameplates, it doesn't matter if you turn off legacy, I think, does it?
Put your clothes back on.
For everyone else, it does.
Alright, I'm on the drop.
No,
ship,
I can't
see
anybody's
nameplates. I just kept my own up, so I knew where I was.
Now, who are we cloned off of?
I feel me. Sorry for anybody who tries to exit the shuttle right now.
Somebody's left toe.
Sin provided the DNA.
I feel like you know what, I gotta say that we're not crashing the server. This is actually running pretty well.
Hey, guys.
Yep.
Which,
wait
do
till
we
the grenades start
instances?
Going.
Because I don't see very many people.
Oh. Okay, then transfer.
Transfer back to one.
There's two Ord Mantels running.
Transfer to one.
Look at Ord Mantel 149. Agent character.
She's like running around looking at us.
Who have you got to video this?
Oiko's doing it.
9, 150, and we're 106.
And please don't use the flash camera thingy. Please, please, please.
Try why?
It's... Yeah, unknown. Hang on a second.
I get headaches from that, and it's already starting.
I'm in my one.
What is that that they're doing?
How do you change instances?
That must be
hit
an email app screen.
M, and then on the right-hand side, you've got a mini-map. There's a drop-down there, so hit the drop-down, choose one, and then it'll transfer you.
Would you believe
thank
that
you.
One is redded
okay.
out?
Okay.
One is redded
so,
out.
So, if we're at the drop ship, how do we get an invite?
It could be redded out, because you're on it.
Oh.
Send said towel. To Sin, OTG-L.
Somebody else is in
OTG-L.
Yep. Sin, Alpha Leader.
Evening, all. Alright, somebody's getting naked.
Greetings.
Yep, somebody's naked, jumping around.
All
I'm in the middle of you guys.
I'm as close to my one-button tuxedo as I can get.
Yeah. One of yours is naked, they're all naked.
Hi, Tex.
I sure hope that's a rifle that's poking me in the back. Those aren't pillows.
Guys, yeah, related to instances here, whoever is in instance 2 cannot transfer to instance 1. It's not letting
all right, then.
Now.
Uh-oh. We're gonna have to.
Should we all try to go to instance 3?
Just in
maybe put one
two.
Op in each instance.
Wait a minute.
I'm in instance 2. But transfer there.
No, wait. How many are in instance 2 at the moment?
Well, there's at least half a dozen of us standing around right now.
And total for the planet.
I'm
okay.
In instance 2. 10
guild mates in instance 5.
And none of you can transfer.
Yep, it is redded out.
Let's put everybody
on the planet.
But then if we all go to 2, we may not. Well, go ahead and try it, I guess.
Yeah,
there's
all
152 on the planet.
We'll have to...
How many? What is the population of instance 2?
Wait, we just got one freed up. Somebody try
just 13.
Right, I think we'll all fit in instance 2 then.
Looks like 150 is about the right one.
Yeah, let's all change now before it fills up. So this one will start filling up with regulars.
Is everybody doing that? Seriously?
What's the trick to that?
Map.
So is it rolled over there on the right hand?
It won't let me transfer to 2. Sorry, guys.
It won't let me.
I'm loading.
Oh. Okay, wait a minute. Then
it's delayed.
It takes a second, yeah.
Don't kamikaze clicking.
Well, I can't transfer back, guys. Because when I came to 1, it said it started a 30-minute timer.
No, it says that, but you can transfer back.
Whoa, look at all the trash.
Right, who invited the naked guy?
Transfer. Ever hear the song about the naked man by Blood, Sweat, and Tears?
Naked guy submitted since 1.
So, Oiko, did you get that with everybody running up there?
He was just truly in a firefight.
Can you imagine that operative that was standing there watching us, and all of a sudden we all disappeared?
There's a player named Dessa standing
He's there.
There.
Yeah, Arsenal is back.
Everybody do slash point at him.
All right, so...
More people in my ops group.
Everyone that's in the raid or in, and everything by the red door, all the way against the door. We need to squish up there like it's only just a couple of us.
Sure. So are we setting up raid groups right now, Sim?
Yeah, if you're not in a raid group, if you're not in a raid group, stand at the bottom of the ramp.
You know, if you look down, you see a whole pack of AfroTurf.
Okay, hang on.
That's asphalt.
Are we walking or running out the door?
Looks like polyps to me.
All the way up against the door, guys. Like, right on top of each other. Because we don't want to... Because Oiko's going to film it, and we don't want it to look like there's that many until we start piling out of there.
I feel like I'm in the 70s.
Okay, so...
120.
Look at the gun butt.
That's my point.
Speak for yourself, I'm unique.
Look at the butt. What?
You guys are a bunch of posers.
He's gun.
He must be the naked one. How
do you catch a unique Will one? The real Slim Shady
please stand up?
I hate to tell you, but the only thing unique about you is your number.
Bueller? Bueller?
Oh, man.
There's a lot of people still down on the ground. What's up with that?
Hey, what happened?
Yeah. We're waiting for down. Invites.
We're waiting for raid.
Okay, so who has an open raid that can invite?
I can start one if you want me to send them.
I have one space.
Latum, yeah, Latum. Go ahead and start pulling some people into a raid.
CWLV.
Everybody at the bottom of the ramp is not in the raid group, I think.
Yep. So once we get invited, move up to the top, correct?
Yeah, move up to the red door, please.
All these heads look like lambs.
Hey, this guy's got gingivitis.
Start a new one.
Okay, my group is
I'm
small
not
now.
Going to be surprised if my husband says it's supper time and I have to go get it, and you guys are all going to be running.
Okay. Oiko, you ready?
I am ready.
Going a long way. All right, guys.
I don't like this.
Someone just leveled.
I'm tall, I've got tall, I'm expendable!
Bring the P-38.
Oh, have you decided? Are we going to be light or dark troopers?
Oh.
All is good.
That's up to each person. We gotta go light, yeah.
Different. We'll look.
Oh, well then we have to go light, because I can't go dark.
Okay.
I can't.
Well, back to the dark side.
I hate darker.
You can hide certification.
By hating dark, you become dark. Whoa! Somebody shut down their mic.
Oh!
That'll be out.
Oh, close your mic.
Voice activated is not your friend.
Yeah. Just level.
Especially if you have speakers.
Why are we headed down the road over here?
Slash OPS or slash raid for ops chat, but...
Rannix over here, I thought.
We gotta use guild chat because not everybody's in the same raid group.
Right, I think we're going the long way.
Yep, Garrick is on our left.
Yeah, we're going the long way.
We're trying to level.
I feel like I'm playing Lemmings.
As long as we don't walk over a cliff following each other, this is good.
There's a cliff.
Do I have to put my clothes on for this maneuver?
Quick, somebody hit the apocalypse button.
Slash moon.
This is what I wanted to do in Rift.
Do I wear leotards for the next maneuver?
I know.
Leotard.
Depends on what kind of maneuver you're talking about there.
Someone touched me.
Hey, we're OTT. I just realized, huh? We're aunts.
Hey, I'm easy, but I'm not cheap. Aunts. Come on, take it easy.
We are the
Now we gotta find a good spot here in town to line up and take a picture, screenshot.
How the hell are you gonna line us all up?
Spaceport.
You're gonna, yeah.
Well, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
We all have numbers.
On this nice wide
Do we have numbers? You could call us
yeah,
out
everyone
in
get
numbers.
Everyone in numerical order.
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
That's never gonna happen.
I
haven't had enough beer to try that. Sorry.
And Light Flate still has his name on, last name on.
I would never have enough beer to try that.
So does can open.
Alright, let's all get the taxi.
30 people, Latin numerals.
Oh, let's all take taxis at the same time. That'd be...
Well, we gotta get the taxi.
These NPCs are thinking
everybody's
right
leveling up because they're crossing into the...
We're crossing the Rhine.
I don't know what you guys were doing because I haven't leveled up yet.
Oh, it was just a codex end.
Oh, some people were shooting things and stuff, yeah.
Well, and some people have been sitting in rest mode, so we're getting double EXP too.
Guys, I wouldn't worry about
level
it.
Two.
Guys, don't worry about the leveling.
It's not a big deal.
It's gear chain out.
I'm better than level 1.
Charlatan pile now going. What?
Ultimately, we'll all be level 50.
Is this the other player watching this?
I am stuck.
It's gonna blow her mind.
That's a sort of person who just kind of stood there and seen over the skull wall.
Like, what the heck?
Okay. Let's see.
Hell, sister!
Sure. Is there a way to get up on that bridge there?
The taxi.
Alright. Okay, now who's the raid leaders? Me, Latum, Dean, Vowels, and then.
No, I'm not leading.
Hossman.
Somebody's got their mic open.
I got re-invited to another op.
Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, so let's see. Dean and Hossman, you guys keep your raid groups down here below the bridge.
This bind point has got to be filthy.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Clone juice on it.
Especially considering how many of you took your clothes off.
I've got one as well. Who needed it?
I'm going just, AFK for 5
just
minutes.
Just posted
or so.
Up in the guild channel. Need invite.
This channel challenge this level 33 to a duel.
Oh, that'd be great.
All right, who needs an invite?
I need an invite to the raid group XXWLX.
Sword and guild.
I also need an invite to the guild.
Alright, hang on.
Oh, yeah, Hamel. Yeah, that's me, Hamel first, I guess.
Are we doing the picture with weapons in the hand or on shoulder?
Who is that that I just invited?
I'm gonna go on your shoulder.
Crash Deuce, CXXLB.
Just remember, the rest of you have to take something other than slicing and scavenging.
I'm doing bioanalysis, scavenging, and
stuff. Are you in Fort Garnet, Crash?
I am. I'm standing here looking at everybody kneeled down.
We need
how do
some,
you get on the bridge?
Right. I'll show you.
So, say hi in guild chat, Crash, so that you can get into one of the raid groups.
Let's go kill a world boss.
If you need to get on top of the bridge, come up the ramp here.
I've got a problem.
My guild rank does not give me permission to talk.
Oh, hang on a second.
OTGW. Oh,
form
an
O, another that. Group form a T.
When you get to it, I'm going to need an invite for the guild also, please.
Who? Who is that?
Equinox. CWVLL.
Okay, who put out the Hollow Dancer?
I don't know, but that's awesome.
Not saying a word.
Put her back out there.
I like the idiot dancing in front of everybody.
All right.
That is me waiting to get some help. I've typed about 20 times in ops. I've tried to call out for it, but nobody will listen. So I figured if I just stand here and dance, someone will notice.
Yeah.
To be.
Okay, I'm gonna hop down, follow C.
Who am I following? The one standing in front of me?
Yes.
You're on follow.
Follow doesn't work real well. You may want to just make sure you stay with him.
When you jump, up, jump from the curb.
It actually rotates me every time I go to take a step, so I end up walking the opposite direction. This is why I can't move. I'm having the same problem.
Yeah,
it's
okay.
Too many people.
Okay,
all right, okay,
then
you guys just stay down below. It's all right. Just stay down below. If it's
doing it, if you want to move more accurately.
Never mind. It doesn't. It doesn't matter. We're not gonna.
Guns away.
Everybody hit Z.
If you're kneeling, your gun won't put away. You have to actually stand, put it away, then re-kneel.
Pick out the people naked at the front there watching us.
Exactly. Yes. That is my 16-year-old nephew.
Yelling at everyone in the house, come and look at this.
Is that a big hippo?
Yep.
Everybody wave.
Okay, two people kneel in front. And WXXLLX, please get in line somewhere.
CXWVLL, please kneel.
Well, you guys marched a long ways in the half hour. I just realized sitting in completely drought.
The big hippo
got everything off and is sitting there watching us.
All right, we got the screenshot.
Got screenshot, getting a couple seconds of video just in case.
Okay.
There's people out there like that caboose.
I like to claim you guys as tax write-offs.
So, tax write-offs.
We buy our underwear in bulk.
Where are you guys located?
We are in Fort Garnick. Oh,
who's going to craft our uniforms?
We're kind of hard to miss.
Who is it?
But okay. The instance is full at 150.
XXVIII.
Yeah, look for me. I'm the good-looking one over here.
XX what?
VII. You
won't get any.
It should be L.
Instance.
Oh, LL. It is LL.
Okay.
I'm the left-handed one.
In instance one, there is now one person.
Is someone going to send a screenshot to BioWare?
That would be cool.
I hope so.
Send them a link to the YouTube video.
YouTube.
Yeah.
I'll be happy.
All right, so the first, the next stop is... Which town do we go to next for the first Datacron? The village?
Manit Point?
I didn't get the taxi point.
Okay. Well, let's make sure everybody's got that. And then
help carrying groceries, so we might want
to
hang
on. Is on the island with the Savrips.
The bottom right-hand corner.
Yeah, bottom right.
Pull your map up, Manit bottom point. Right.
Okay, yeah.
You're right.
Well, that's... the Savage.
March to the east.
We don't want to do the Elites or Heroics. We want to do that one last. Wherever that one is.
That's
Savage Island is up left.
Okay, yeah. Someone from the old Republic.
Yeah, but those
Manit
points at the bottom.
Okay, bottom right. So first we'll go to the next speeder, which is around Talaran Village.
We lost one to a raid.
There's a
okay,
speeder.
That's fine, Tim.
There's a speeder at Manit Point on the beach, too.
One of our brothers is
under attack. Alright, so we're gonna march out to the...
Are we taking a taxi somewhere? I'm
just unlocking it.
Because I don't have any money.
None of us have any money.
We're all broke.
We're gonna start a lottery.
Alright, so hit your walk again.
I'm gonna sell my boots on the way out of town.
Nah, I mailed myself money.
Safari, you can use your mouse to turn and not the keys. It works better.
We shouldn't have to pay for anything.
Woohoo! Hey, I have a gun.
It's working, but I'm not very good at this type of moving.
Alright, this is a stick up. You guys give me all your guns and your money.
Don't have any money.
Guns out or in? That's what somebody's asking.
And the gun,
how do I turn
left?
I knew a girl from New Orleans.
We won't be doing any quests. We're gonna just march from one taxi to another and get Datacrons. Then, once this is all done with, I'm gonna say everybody get your tune when you can to level 10, and about 2 months from now we'll do it again and we'll meet on the fleet. Well, we'll meet here, but then we'll take the shuttle to the fleet.
Do we need to keep our
Vanguard?
It'll be great.
Do we need to keep our normal
Vanguard or Commando?
Here?
Yes, we have to keep the starter gear so we all continue to look alike. But I'm gonna have I'm going to have crafters make, you know, the level 9 or 10 gear for all of us to change into once we meet up again.
That's a lot of crafting.
Does it matter which...
I'm willing to help out.
I can craft my
own. No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a post, and I'm going to ask that everybody choose Vanguard or Commando, and we got to try to make it half and half as much as possible if we can, because if we're going to do raids like World Bosses and stuff, we're going to need, you know, half and half, because we're all troopers.
We're going to need 3-1.
I like going Commando.
Three Commandos for every Vanguard.
Both classes can do DPS, so, you know.
Well, since I have a commander...
It depends on what each person wants to choose. I mean, that's up to them, but...
This guy in the blue shirt is looking at me.
It's the naked one you have to be worried about.
He's
looking...
Quit getting on my side of the road. This is my side of the road. You guys aren't going to have the rest of the road.
Mine.
Don't call me Francis.
Don't make me pull this column over. I'll do it.
Safari.
Oh, mommy.
He's
picking on me, mommy.
In a way that makes me feel weird.
Look ahead and see the sea of blue. That is amazing.
Safari.
The Smurfs ain't got nothing on us.
You have button 4 on your mouse.
Should we start singing the Smurf song then?
Good touchpad.
No, that's okay.
Mouse?
Yeah, mouse button 4 on the side. You press that, it pushes you into walk or run, depending on what you're doing.
Use the forward slash for walking.
Yeah, no, my mouse button there is my talkie button. My slash is the other one.
Mouse 4 is by default, it's auto run. It's the same thing.
Yeah, I had to unmap it because it's my mumble button.
Use an unlock if you want auto run.
Sin, we want to keep going straight, by the way.
I use tab.
No, I'm read map.
Yeah, okay.
There's
tab
for my walk down the street. Because it doesn't get used in this game.
Shuffling my hands and looking at my feet.
Working on the chair.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
What's going on?
Oiko, I hope you're getting audio too.
Yeah. No audio.
Oh man.
That's been a long time. Gotta do it
fast. Alright, you guys keep going down the hill. I'm gonna take a little video.
Blowing up a bridge.
Keep going down the hill. I'm getting a video shot.
You can always end up whistling.
Did everybody check out the big hippo?
Think putty break, those putty break.
Who aren't OTT are fascinated by all this because they're all.
Dig the slip trench.
All right, do the whistle thing again. Whistle, whistle.
Wow. Are we jumping off a cliff at some point?
Wow.
We got hostiles in the front.
We got hostiles.
See, I have
they
a
hurt
level
my ears.
Two in my future.
My brother's being attacked. Sorry, I'm hit.
We had hostiles. We don't have them anymore.
Yeah, it didn't last long.
Let's
everyone,
to
ready
death.
Grenades.
I threw myself on a grenade.
It tickled.
Slow movement.
I got shot in the leg.
Took an arrow to the knee.
Took an arrow to the knee.
I was gonna say, it took an arrow to the knee.
Wait a minute, I gotta find a dragon for you.
I was waiting for that.
Was that
you had to go there, didn't you?
Yeah.
This is
random. So how many conversation points are we gonna get here?
Hey, let's go bother. Let's surround people who are not OTG and scare the hell out of them.
But head down the road, we're going to the next taxi first.
Too bad we couldn't all go invisible and just sneak up on one person.
I think Kanto's never got this.
That'll be the next one, Stealthers.
No, are we
no, don't worry about quests. Come on down the road.
We'll just get pulled out. Oof. Get back with the crew.
Keep going down the road. Let's go.
Everybody keep holding hands.
Kumbaya.
Stay together. Hold hands.
Hey, XXW. He said hands.
They ain't paying me enough for this.
That's not my hand.
Alright, follow the road, guys. Down the road.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't read the fine print, did you?
left. One down the road.
Left. Left.
But it feels like left. A finger.
Left.
Oh man, two more days and I was out. The bucket I'm a short timer.
The other.
As you text.
Oh, that'd be cool.
How do I get out of this chicken shit outfit? Who's gonna march us off the bridge?
Now that would be funny.
Oh my god, that would be a riot.
Cliff or something, that'd be hysterical.
Oh man.
Gotta get us some Kool-Aid first.
Wait for me.
But where is the rum gone?
One in every crowd.
That's the problem, you get to the bar and they're out of Guinness.
Keep going, keep going.
120 people all order Guinness at the same time.
Poor bartender had a nervous breakdown.
We gotta turn this into the Gavs next.
This is funny. It's probably taken like 2 or 3 minutes for everybody to go past me where I'm standing on the rock.
Well, I did have you on follow, but then you stopped.
What are you doing, inspecting us? What,
no, I'm taking a video. I'm taking a video.
Inspecting the troops.
Everyone salute.
Eyes left.
Copy that.
I've got audio going, just so you know.
if we all level to 50 and get our tunes like really hooked up, this would be dope to do at like Ilum, and just you know,
oh, yeah.
And Zerg, yeah. Zerg, yeah. And curse, but
roll them,
you know,
Zerg.
That's
yeah.
What
yeah.
Rebels.
Awesome that would be team. A Zerg.
Zerg awesome. The rebels.
We're going to permanently break the Datacrons. You realize? Overnight.
So that's where we're heading to the Datacrons next, right?
All right, everybody, get the taxi first.
I can't even see the taxi.
Yeah, where
the taxi, is it, the map.
Is it in this group of people up here?
Greetings.
Yeah, if you could almost
look for the green
taxi.
Hello, calls.
It came when we have to do the stages.
You,
and,
you know, I phoned ahead.
Down all our old troops.
Get a sage
why
over here and try to pull us all up.
When there's nothing
who's
to sell.
Who's picking up the missions?
What are you? Are
wait.
We supposed to be picking up missions? Sure.
No.
No.
Like 50 yards away because I couldn't see the quest giver.
We want to go left along the shore, guys.
Left, people, left.
Yeah, the other left.
Your military left.
Another bridge.
Okay. Don't try to take a shortcut and go through that water. It will kill you.
I
want
to see us try to kill this elite. This is going to be crazy.
Every time so often you should turn around and look at the group. It's insane.
Stop making out with the droid.
I think about 100 of us can kill one elite.
No, we gotta go,
left. Go to the left.
Yeah, left.
Right. The left.
Yep.
Follow the shore to the left.
How many level 1s will die taking on a level 8 elite?
I go to
Todd, we're all level 2.
I'm behind
all
level all the way.
Yeah.
And then level 2 just walking.
Watch out, there's a big hippo
no
in the water naked.
No running.
I gotta take my boots
the
off, they're full
everybody
of water.
Everybody is running instead of walking.
Yeah, don't run, guys.
Trying to catch up to my leader.
But my
boots
are getting wet.
How many were
big
there?
Big hippo is basically drowning.
How
many
were
there?
Is... CWXLE, slow down, come back to the group.
The
how many were there?
Person
which direction were they going?
As their last name still has it.
How fast are they moving? I must
can
find them. I am
the
their leader.
Follow this star.
Lightblade still has his last name.
Galaxus.
Okay, so Lightblade and
that means cannon.
This
I want to
belt
shoot
is
something.
Chafing.
One of these things are not like the other.
There's a guild name. It's not my fault.
Last,
I like
last
that
person
one.
In line. Turn off the lights.
Hut, 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 hut.
Talk about a crop dust.
Having a problem yeah, getting really? The hairball up.
Hey, stop breathing heavy here.
One well
left.
Getting us all excited. Stop it.
Left, right, left.
All right, I'm killing the elite.
This is the Earth, damn it.
Somebody in general says I think we're all watching the horde of troopers.
Wait, we're the horde.
All right.
We're gonna get the loot.
Oh, I thought the horde was in WoW.
For the horde.
And I delivered the killing blow.
And proudly brought to you by the Old Timers Guild.
Send people marching single
death.
File.
Oh, my name is cunning my main stat?
Brought to you by Carl.
No.
Should be aim.
Okay, everybody
oh,
roll.
Who's tanking?
Greed.
Well, get it anyways. We can get all the Datacrons apart.
I didn't even get the fire on it.
Oh, I was talking about the loot on the elite.
Oh, that, yeah, I don't know.
It's agreed. Thank you for the codec.
I didn't even see it.
You guys ran ahead and killed it. I'm walking.
Well, technically the codex is a quest. Can you do it in a raid or not?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, it's individual.
Yeah, you can do it. I just did.
Master Looter. Are you going to give the green boot?
No, it's not Master Looter.
Well, decide! We all it's need not... it, apparently.
Well, just hit need if you need it.
No, it's cunning.
Well, if one of us needs it, we all need
it's cunning.
It. Right. So everybody can need.
Level 3, baby.
Don't click need because it's got cunning on it. That's bad form.
That's heavy armor. I need it.
Good God, what is it? Like a level 8 item? For God's sakes.
I need the boots.
Hey, I got the first hit and they should have been my boots.
You didn't say dibs.
I always wanted to get inside her boots.
Dibs on the head.
Oh, God.
Here we go.
Guys, yep. Stop.
Try walking a mile in my boots.
Alright, now where are the rest of you people going?
Wait,
there?
I am walking in your boots. I stole them last night.
Continuing past the Datacron.
Yes, I can see that.
Alright, I'm trying to get in it.
But you don't need to go.
We need to turn around and go back out of this, off of this island. Oh. And then on to the next area where the next Datacron is.
So turn.
That's so, once we get it. Turn around and go back. Once you get the Datacron.
Is there not a second one on Ord Mantel?
I can't even see the Datacron.
There's three on.
But not in this area.
In this area, there's another one, I thought.
No, the other two are in the northwest.
Okay. I thought there was one up on a mountain in here, sorry.
Now, where are we meant
to? You're thinking of the one near the volcano separatist base.
I think are there any virgins in here? We'll throw them in the volcano.
I think I'm sure.
Technically, don't follow Black Wolf.
Got the red magic shard. There we go.
Throw the level 4 in.
I
must be a virgin the way these briefs are chafing.
Are all clones virgins?
Just don't follow
I don't
Black
mind the
Wolf.
Briefs, but these leather straps,
here.
Ouch.
Yeah,
they're very
I've
uncomfortable.
Been here quite a few times.
So when do we become our own polling demographic?
I think Cortana wants to join us.
Could be a lobby group.
Anybody got some A&D ointment?
I just every time I walk by her.
Anybody got some preparation eye?
What's that?
Well,
Safari. Don't ask him anything.
Yeah. You told him.
But I want to know.
You don't want to know anything Culkin says, trust me.
Okay.
There's some love in that statement.
Yeah, I can feel it.
There's knowledge in that statement.
Feel
my
love.
Wife suggests that we all go to the top of the volcano and jump in.
Sounds like she has a little bit of hostility there.
But we're not Joe.
Now, this is with good wife faction. You don't want to see bad wife faction.
Okay. Everybody send me 10 credits, and I'll make sure you get 15 back somewhere down the road.
Honestly, yeah.
We are a Ponzi scheme.
We're losing a few people because we had 123 at one point, but we're down to 116 now.
There was a few linked deads.
They drowned.
And a few had to leave.
And some got dropped.
Sam, when we get up to this speeder, can we take a small break so some of us can run to the bad man?
Yeah, CXVLL, stop running.
Okay, who's digging the slip trench?
And all the rest of you guys, what are you guys doing way up there? Come back with the group.
We lost one of them because I shot him. He was looking at me funny.
Where's the rest of them?
Alright, let's all pause here at this speeder and take a short break to bio.
Wouldn't it be more exciting if we all just ran?
I was thinking about this.
Running.
Our leader needs to...
Alright, we'll run.
Thank you for running to catch up.
Anyone bring cookies?
Gone. Okay.
Couldn't we just pee in the river?
Everybody hang out by the taxi.
The yellow sand.
Okay, who's got the blue circle around them?
If we were all going to pee in the river, we'd have to file an environmental impact statement.
2 or 3 minutes break, and then...
Okay.
And then we'll go on to the next one.
But there's no porta-potties here.
Better hurry.
The shuttles and speeders leave?
You know, I'm going to say this. Maybe we should move away from the taxi so that we're not keeping people from being able to click it on it.
Yeah, don't cover it up. Just kind of, you know.
Back on a taxi.
Hey, I want some new group, new outfit.
Everybody on the rock.
This river.
Other side of the 10.
Everybody on one rock.
Crowd the rock.
Everybody on a rock.
Yeah, that's an idea.
Find a rock and everybody get on a rock.
It could be in a rock or a hard place.
Bunch of.
Get on a brand instead.
Let's spell out a word.
I'm There's too sexy rebel. For my I shirt.
Think, I
too
think
sexy
start
for
with
my
a
shirt.
Letter.
So sexy it hurt.
I think we should spell S.
The sick thing is, you know the lyrics to the song.
Alright, get a drink for your neck.
Same here.
Brett said Fred was a good group.
Oh, who geez.
Brought,
yeah.
Who brought the
name one other song they did?
I'm getting a drink
I'm a
too.
Model. No, that's the I'm Too Sexy, isn't it? Yeah, that's part of the I'm Too Sexy song. They did do another one, though. It was a good song. They were a two-hit wonder.
I prefer men without hats.
It's not so.
Because then you don't have anything to take off when you enter a room.
They're a two-hit wonder.
How do you do the camera flash thing? I think it's a
Someone requested we don't because it gives them headaches.
Oh, yes, but I just wanted to know.
That's from the collectors.
Oh, okay. So, not me.
I think there's something wrong with my monitor. Everything turned blue.
You guys didn't check, but we're all asexual clones.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
I hate
Nephodos.
That.
What happened to my gun?
And who's my daddy?
I'm wondering where you guys are.
Is that why
who's
you're compensating with the rifle?
I think I'm hermaphroditic.
That's funny. I thought we were trisexual. We'll try anything.
Yeah.
But how many data points for the sampling before you know if you like it or not?
And O could be O, so that'd still be letters, not numbers.
Is everyone back?
Yep.
Your name can only be
a Star Martin.
But there's only 10 people that understand binary.
That's correct.
And you can only have two O's after that.
Marching or running,
SOL.
Apparently we're
running. Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
A lot of people are running.
Yeah, we can run.
Stampede! I think if we don't run this one, it would be like sometime around midnight when we'd get there.
Yeah, probably.
Fail. Everybody
far.
Hide the Guinness. It's a stampede.
More like a swarm than anything.
Why don't we just take the taxi?
This reminds me of Black
don't
Friday.
Don't have any money.
Ah, good point.
Yeah. This, it's, the moving.
It's the PT test.
I don't recall the...
Exactly.
Hey, I don't take drugs.
The taxi having to pay for the first ride?
Yeah.
Is that only on Tython?
Depends on what cities you're on.
It's based on your level.
That character named Geiger was counting.
Geiger counting code.
Well, whoever won those
groups. Your name Gunzerker?
Sell it.
What about Gunzerker?
Hey, where's the next data chronic?
My daughter saw this and really wanted to join us.
Next one
I'm just following the rest of the legends. I have no idea, I'm just...
There's only two here?
No,
there's three. There's three. There's one in the volcano and one in the heroic area.
Top level.
You know, okay.
Pass the heroic area to
yeah,
get
the heroic
one
area
anyway.
Will be the first
okay.
one we go. Okay.
These are ugly pets, I'll tell you.
No, the other one is
I would
closer.
Ride one of those into battle.
No, the volcano's nope. past Saverfylen.
Yeah.
I don't want to see you riding one of those.
Right.
And the volcano one is on the
I'm
beach anyway.
I'm just following the dude in the blue shirt.
Where are you, Tex?
I'm back here in the back.
He's one of the Roman numerals.
They're just running past
really?
All these civilians.
I'm the clone trooper with this cool looking tattoo.
Blue eyes? Afro hair?
Ooh, smooth train. I don't have any money. Damn it.
And smooth shaven.
I mean, frack.
Yes, yeah. No hair. Anywhere.
How do you?
Cocking, we really don't want to know that.
Are you saying that we all manscape?
Just saying.
Sure.
I remember that.
I think it's called Floatscape. Yeah. The man's rumor. You can get the man's rumor from mansrumor.com.
Oh my gosh. I had a third grader on my bus say something like that. He had to go home and shave his chest because his girlfriend was coming over. I said, what? Where'd you get that idea?
The kid's got promise.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
Watching too really much Seinfeld. Time.
I'm like, what does your dad do?
Brown chicken, 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 wow, wow.
Who's your daddy?
Brown chicken, brown.
Where's your daddy and what does he do?
It's not a Duma.
It's not a Duma.
It's a Stampede.
Get to the chopper.
It's a Stampede. Get down.
Follow me if you want to live.
Get dollars in here, soldier.
Remember when I told you I killed you last?
Have you guys seen the guy that does thrash metal to Arnold Schwarzenegger movies?
No.
Hello? I got level 3.
The name of the band is Get to the Chopper.
Oh gosh.
Get to the Chopper! Sick.
Excuse me, I just dinged 3, no grats?
Cheater.
We're all
cheater. We're so close.
You're a cheater.
Hey, second thing for one.
You guys are jiggling me. You're causing my jello to wiggle.
Oh gosh.
That's not jello.
You'd like.
I don't even have one.
I'm too busy filming this.
Got a taxi up here.
No,
yeah, let's get the taxi.
The new way.
My milkshake brings with the bones to the yard.
Nothing survives.
Well, I'm gonna do that, but my clone might.
We're like locusts.
Wait a minute. You got some people splitting off there.
Yeah, well, I know where I'm going. Ants. That's why I'm splitting off.
There's a chick in the same uniform.
With the big group. We're going the right way. The three of us that are running right here.
Everybody else is taking the long way. It's okay.
Japanese relations.
Did you notice we've gained a female trooper that's not with us, really?
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, we're
apparently all the ones.
You mean Sullivan?
But nobody's going to tell her.
Cortana.
She's just our camp follower.
You won't laugh for a date on Saturday night.
You got that right.
Wow.
She's in uniform. She's in uniform.
You won't lack for a date on Saturday night. Let's just put it that way.
Oh, yeah.
she's gonna be the richest clone trooper in here.
She's gonna be popular clone.
I can't go up the ramp.
Are you sure, young adventurer?
Yeah, you may have to walk backwards up the ramp.
Yeah, I just keep jumping, moving forward, and I finally got up.
You know, this place looks so dead because I don't think there's anybody but OTG here.
No, we've got that Cortana that's running with us.
There's another person.
He's in uniform.
At the gate.
Is Arsenal with us?
There's some guy named Drew who's staring.
Arsenal's with us, yeah.
And we still got the big hippo.
We need a third.
Big hippo is with us.
We need a third.
Yep.
We have some hangers on.
Arsenal knows where all the data crumbs are.
Some wannabes.
Yeah.
Alright, the third one's down, but we're just going to the beach.
Donnie, get over. We're going to the beach, boys.
This is gonna hurt.
Going to the beach.
Did you hear that, guys?
Lovely, strongs.
No missions.
Alright.
Alright, guys, everyone be careful. You don't want any sand in your underwear.
Speak for yourself.
Oh my god, look at all the green blaster fire.
That's just good exfoliation.
I don't want to be exfoliated. I just manscaped.
Parts exfoliated.
Yeah, that could hurt your skin a little.
Calling the right people.
As long as they say OTG, it should be fine.
D-Day.
Jurgen's on the apocalypse. Everybody's gonna want us.
There's only like five troopers here. Where's everybody else?
Help, I'm under attack.
Yeah, I think we need to stop and reform.
Sir?
We're trapped!
Okay, Nash.
Yeah. Everybody hold up at the taxi when we get through it.
All that blaster fire.
Or actually the beach. The beach. Just don't go across yet.
Guy is not dying as far as I'm concerned.
He's not dying. He's not more than half of this yet.
We need to level before we get here.
He'd be dead.
My FPS is
down to
zero.
I think the server's crashing.
Why did he drop to zero?
Level from that kill.
Damn, I'm in your group. I kind of lost my brain fart.
It's almost like a naked one harder raid. Naked level
hold
one harder raid.
Hold up at the beach. Hold up at the beach.
Shotgun.
Guys, come back. We gotta make sure everybody's here with us.
And they go.
Come back. Come back to the other side.
I think Hippo over here is naked and hairless.
I'd help you guys.
Alright, who's missing? Who's not at the beach?
Me. Oh, sorry. I am.
Get to the beach.
I'm on one side of the beach.
Get the little job off.
Life's a beach, you know.
Alright, I guess everybody's here. Where are you at?
In Australia.
Way over here on this rock.
Safari! Smart Alec.
I was standing right next to you a second ago. Couldn't you tell?
No, how am I supposed to know that?
I looked just like you.
In blue.
You mean you don't even know her name?
I'm the guy in the blue
shirt. Alright, let's go, people. Let's go.
I was standing next to you. I'm the good looking one.
Oh my god, I'm hurt.
I need a haircut.
Yeah, why not? Unless somebody is here that needs it. We do care. Yes.
You want to take on the champion?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
We have no frame rate, so it doesn't matter. We're not going to see it come over on Waffle Stop.
Oh my god.
He's going to be dead by now.
You only got
one.
Here you go.
Oh, my frame rate is zero.
Yeah, I basically stopped. It's like, okay, he's dead.
I'm down seven.
You froze my game. Champion. I can't move.
I hope we have enough
abolition
layers of troopers.
I hope we can arsenal of
some of us will die.
Just defeat this.
That's what others might do.
We should be able to kill them with you.
7%, 3%, 0%.
I feel like Green Lantern.
I really hope he doesn't do AoE.
I see lines.
I really hope he does do it.
I'm doing 10 damage.
I'm doing nothing. I can't move.
Yeah,
oh my god,
either.
We lost one.
Hey, where are you guys?
Anybody know CPR?
I'm dead, someone help me.
I ain't giving that guy CPR. I know what he used to do with his teeth.
I'm falling.
He's going down.
Who knows where he's been?
Keep after him, guys.
Kill.
We're not dead.
I need a medic.
What are you trying to kill?
He reset. You took him too far away.
Yeah, we need to move up.
Everybody get on him.
Wait for everybody to get there first. And then my group won't get this XP.
Where's he going? Keep him in here. Don't let him run out, guys.
Wow.
He'll just reset.
Talking about, it's like looking the way at my
stay close.
I have
everybody stay close.
He's doing.
Oh
I think
my god!
I'm still
I
want
to see the fraps of this.
Before
no
you
doubt.
Hit, we need to be in
yeah.
position because once you start
how
fighting,
how many seconds the fraps guy's getting?
Hello.
Zero.
Before you hit him, we all need to be in
move.
Position because once
he's
you
almost
start,
dead.
One frame per minute.
But I can't see.
Almost
I'm
dead.
Firing.
I'm looking at the rock. See.
We win.
What?
Hey, 20 experience.
I can move.
Woohoo!
Thanks.
Hold on. Stand there. I want to take a little screenshot.
I still see the fight going on.
you're in a different time zone, I guess.
One frame per 73 seconds.
Yeah, there was so much lag. Everybody looked like they were holding sabers.
I couldn't teabag him. His head's
yeah,
up
I just saw green lights coming out of every gun.
Very long sabers.
Yes.
Go gadget sabers.
That's what she said. Well.
Yeah.
All right.
Not the size of the saber.
Got the screenshot. Let's go. March, march.
Now this will be
January. Double time, double time.
Somebody
don't fall in the lava, it hurts.
I'm up at the Etica.
All these boots running around up here.
Yeah.
Aim plus two. Woot!
I'm already up the hill.
I'm overpowered now.
I'm telling them to jump in lava.
I think that aim plus two just doubled the DPS of our raid.
There you go. We should go back and kill that guy now. What's up now?
Is there any room in the raid?
Which
one? Oh, this is the clone army.
There are 7 raids.
Yeah.
You gotta be up front if you wanna get a hit in.
You have to be a clone.
Raid didn't get
the clone.
Datacron bong hit.
Bring in the clones.
Oh, but nobody got the check.
Oh, Lemming down.
Lemming can't jump up.
Where's the elevator?
Going down.
Where's the Datacron?
Up on a hill.
What's your clone number?
Some guy down there is trying to solo that thing.
I don't know how to actually get up.
That guy is freaking out.
Where are you at?
Follow the rest of us.
Yeah, it's easier to get up on this other side here. Just come this way.
I went the back way. Because I find it easier.
Shouldn't say that to these guys. No.
What's your clone number that's not in the raid?
WLD. You get this.
Hold on, guys. Hold on. Quiet.
Is that being recorded?
Quiet. What's your clone number again?
WLLF.
Where that guy at?
Uh-oh. The champion's
here we go. He had a chance.
XXVLL as well.
Oh, this is a good one.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay, did I get you both?
Not me.
You got
me. Thanks.
He just said the S word.
CWV, please.
Sith?
Silly.
What the Sith?
Hey, Sith happens.
Stop it!
I'm taking this guy in the back by myself, so I'm dead.
Sith spit.
You're up.
Alright, did I get XXCLOV?
Yeah.
Down!
At least he ain't going the back way.
Man down!
Awesome.
I'm like, WLB.
I can't get up.
When you guys go into combat, it freezes everything.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Well, yeah, not, I mean,
if you don't have really good video card,
get a better computer.
I can't.
Medic!
XX Willy has been defeated.
Safari, are you WV?
Notice all the smart people are actually all up on the top.
No,
at the codex entry, yes.
Can I get a res?
CXXWV.
It seems like Kamehameha is always frozen in front of me too.
Were we meant to jump into the volcano?
No.
Next to it.
Yeah, only virgins.
Oh,
okay. Somebody just rolled me
about my mother like that.
On those bracers. I don't believe it.
They might need it.
I blame the clone.
The way they were talking earlier, I don't think they
I
were
think it
virgin.
Was the guy in the blue shirt.
Sin did say, if you need it, click me.
Hey, never trust that guy.
Yeah, I did.
It's bad news.
So...
it's not really that big of a deal.
Points of okay. Danger.
Medic!
Now, you're not allowed to put them on anyway, right?
Alright, everybody wait at the beach, please, until everybody's done getting the Datacron.
Getting the Datacron? I can't Where is it? Move.
Wait.
Can I get an invite, please?
No.
What's your name, sir?
Right, no.
CWB.
I totally missed the water.
Thanks for the buff, mate.
We're just poning everything.
Alright, so... XXWLX needs one, whoever's got an opening.
We have openings, but... I'm not sure who's in charge of ours now. C doesn't have it anymore.
We have openings. In the back
boss has room. What, three looks like? Or wait.
What have I done?
CLL has two.
I'm in need of an invite also.
LLB has four.
Wait. Stick to your guns because they're resisting our grenades.
Say in guild if you need an invite. I'm thinking from there.
Can I log quickly and come back?
Yeah, go ahead.
Over this way, folks.
My entire screen is taken up with bloody operation frames.
Wait on the beach, please.
Guys, wait on the beach.
I'm in your raid. Don't let...
Don't go far, because there's a bunch of us still here, and we're all going to get wiped out if we don't have the group with us.
Wait for me.
Are you still up top, Spar?
I'm in your raid.
Forget the grenades.
Just don't invite anybody
them.
Into it when it drops me.
Yeah, don't put me on.
Be careful if you come down the hill, the boss is back.
I don't think our ops leader knows that he's an op leader.
Okay, who's got lead?
XWL, it looks like.
Who is that?
I don't know who's CXXW.
Hold on, I'll look. No, I know you don't, but... Hold on.
Hopefully they know who they are.
I've been passing tells to them.
Cassin, you on here?
I think that's it, Arsenal. I don't see anyone else up top.
Sin, can I please have an invite? I'll send
you. Well, yes.
Letting go.
Who's in the middle of the island? Somebody's left in the middle of the island, guys.
Can you hover over to get the name?
We'll leave no clone behind.
See?
Leave no clone unturned?
We'll just make another one.
Yeah, we got lots.
If all us clones end up with the sand, will we make
CWV is still in the middle of the island.
I still didn't get rid of the operation
phase.
Safari, what you may want to do, I did do with mine, is I just made the screen so it's only
there
two columns down, so it doesn't take up as much room.
Just
put it over on the left.
Z and it gets rid of everything.
That's a good idea. How do I do that?
Do you want us to redo ops group?
No. That bottom,
yeah.
Bottom right-hand corner.
Because he's not answering me.
To change the size of the box.
Okay, just a second.
How do you make
He's not answering me.
So...
You can also drag it to the bottom of the screen so that you can only see the top fraction of it.
Yeah, but unfortunately, when it covers another, like your chat box or your,
You can also make it smaller.
Your hotbar, it...
Hang on, guys. Alright, but we hang on, Safari. We need to make sure everybody's in the raid groups and...
We're in two definite separate groups now.
Hey, guys, hold up.
Do I need to leave my group?
Whoever is in the one that... lost their leader.
CWL?
My group smells better.
Yeah, but we look better, too.
I don't suppose it's... Is it too late to catch up since I just now got to log on?
Well, yeah, we're out by the elite, if you can run to us.
CXXWWL just started running away, so he might actually be back.
You're where? Oh, you're out by the island.
Towards the volcano.
Trying to reform it.
Here, let me loosen your butt straps.
Hey, Sin, those are mine.
Sin, are you
going
to post a roster on the forum?
Roster for what?
For this.
Who each person is with their call sign.
We are...
I don't know about that.
what the number translation is.
It's in the guild roster.
We are Legion.
I mean the forum name.
Yeah.
Out there a second until we get all straightened out with the raid groups. Come on over here, you guys, the rest of you guys.
The rock?
Yeah, this is where the group is. CXXLX. You're gonna get wiped out up there by yourself. Alright, so, do you guys have a new raid group with someone else leaving? Alright, Vowels.
I gotta leave mine.
Leave yours and put your name in the chat.
Alright, so we're leaving if OTGC was our leader before, right?
Yes.
Alright. Then where
did he say?
Point post in guild chat?
Yeah, Vowels is starting another one.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to leave.
We're working on it.
Alright, so, Al, find someone in your raid and take off.
Alright, who can take over in my group?
Tell them your number.
I'm LLV.
Oh.
I can take over to CWLV.
Who is that?
Cass.
Alright. Okay, give Cass.
So OTG-C, we're leaving the group, right?
Yep. I'm re-inviting as I see the messages to re-invite.
I'll see you guys later. Thanks again.
Okay, Al.
See you later. You're a great leader, bud.
Bye, Al.
Later.
Thank you.
Which one did you say left?
Arrivederci.
Because Latham's still here. I just saw him talk.
It was showing me as raid leader, but it wasn't working for me to invite people, so I'm not sure what was going on.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, okay. CWLV's our raid leader now.
Okay. Yeah, I went and linked it a couple of times, and it let me right back in.
Oh, then, yeah, it transfers lead when you do that. Oh. Okay. Okay, so is everybody back in a raid group?
No.
No.
We're making progress, but we're not there yet.
Okay, alright. Make Valves, make OTG-C the assistant or something, and then he can help you. Get him back in. Yeah, just right-click on them and say make, raid assist.
Okay, tell us in Guild if you need an invite. I'm just trying to get everybody that says something.
You're now an assistant. I didn't even realize we could do that. That's awesome.
CXLX needs an invite.
CXWV needs a coffee.
CXXCVL needs a re-invite.
I need something in Guild.
I still think
make it easy for me to right-click.
I still think it would have been easy if you did OTG-4name.
Okay, I got a star on my head.
Hush, Talos.
I need a re-invite. I can't talk in chat for some reason.
What's your number?
OTG-CWLLX.
Should be able to. Everybody's got permission to talk in guild chat, if they're a member.
OTG, what was it again?
Even if they're eating.
It's guild chat.
CWLLX.
Why do I keep getting the party size limit message?
WX?
Yeah, always will.
It's a bug for raids.
It says not, you don't
Val, use your other tab, and you won't get it in the chat box, but you'll still get it in the middle of your screen.
Can't believe they haven't fixed it yet.
Hey, I want them to fix the UI.
I've sent quite a few messages about it. It's incredibly annoying. Trying to do a world boss event.
How do you get it out of the chat?
Still don't have an invite.
Well,
use your other tab.
And I couldn't, it says you don't exist.
That's CWLLX.
There you go.
Okay, anybody else?
Company.
Thank you.
My office group, if anybody needs it, but they're gonna have to type something in OTG chat.
Anybody else picking up the speeder?
I got two spots.
I think we got the taxi, so if you didn't get it, go ahead.
Where's the taxi?
Over the hip.
It was on the way here.
Oh,
no, he was talking about the other cab.
Having...
Well, hang on.
Message.
Okay. Everybody's in, let's start taxi.
See where I am?
Are you in my raid group?
I don't know.
You gotta go back up to the road and then around, follow it around to the right.
Oh, I can come over the hill.
I have to wait for them to finish combat before I can move.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let's go. Stop fighting.
Can you hear?
Start running.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, can you like maybe try to save leveling for later?
CWXXVL.
You shouldn't be standing in the middle of a hostile area.
CWXXVL.
That might be
CWXXVL.
Come on, guys.
Let's go.
It's not my fault.
Are we just following the road
timing
north?
To get...
or...
Follow the road. Yeah.
Why am I heading south?
I cannot follow the line of blue people.
Follow the road to the south, and then you gotta turn a little bit to the west.
I'm not sure.
Okay. Follow the yellow sand route.
Run, run, run.
Because.
I'm okay. Anakin, slow down.
Gretz, that person that just leveled.
Oh, you know what? I didn't get the. Oh, we're moving to the taxi.
Run into the taxi.
Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it.
I don't even have 10 credits.
I have decided I'm going to die, so somebody will have to rescue me.
I'm gonna die too.
We're taking the taxi to where?
No, where does getting the taxi?
Are we getting the Datacron?
And then there's another Datacron this way.
Yep.
Down the beach.
Stop poking me!
Down the beach.
If you died down on the beach, just res at the med center, and there's one right here by the taxi where we're at.
Medical probe.
Medical probe?
Ooh, medical probe.
Goes all over with.
You had to get a physical.
I have 4 taxi points, is that right? Is that how many I should have?
Good. Yep.
Alright, guys.
I think the rest.
Off we go.
Down this way.
The Russians are coming.
Down to the beach.
Hey, I have 7 credits. Thanks to that
Life's
killing the elite.
Beach.
I've done 9 credits and a piece of great loot. I have 20 credits.
I got gas.
I have 9.
I need that.
I got a raw.
I have 2.
I have 2.
Told you not to eat that.
I don't even have to send mail.
Okay, who ate the chili?
Hey, what is this green goo all over the place?
Never trust a bunny.
Calcan.
Do not eat the Razorons. They're stringy.
And get rid of your mini Mac.
I'm going to step on somebody's pet.
Ouch!
Is that
I
what
like
you call it?
It's just their mechanical. That's gonna hurt.
Frenchie.
Oh, he was smashing a Roomba.
This level
is that
10 guy is going down slow.
I trimmed the shrub around my deck.
They asked us to put all pets away, so I don't feel bad about stepping on pets.
It's a little bit smaller than mine.
Bring me a shrubbery.
If we flag, will we be able to kill each other or no?
Sure.
No.
No.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You have to duel to kill each other.
Duel,
right?
Not
yeah.
But you don't kill each other.
Like strong is murdering us.
Yeah. Okay.
Go to an open
kill your own clone.
Somebody popped
suicide?
A hot.
Yeah.
Somebody popped a hollow dancer while they were running, and it started running after them.
I don't know where you guys are.
What do we do?
Get some assistance from Arsenal.
Please don't stand right on the cube.
I just sent up a flare.
Back away from the cube, please. Nobody can see it.
Run to the purple people. Safari, I see you. Just keep running down the beach. Go down to the beach.
By the way, you can use your space bar with holocron, with datacrons too.
Yeah.
Always do.
Also going to have to go over to Tython and get those.
That companion message is going to drive me nuts.
We're
going to
scare the poor Jedis.
Yeah, we can't do that yet.
Can I get a re-invite to an ops group?
Say something in guild.
Say something in guild.
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 Oh boy.
Tyler Pitt.
Everybody say oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh
boy.
Oh dear.
Type in guild chat, please, if you need an invite.
Got it.
No, you have to say oh girl. Guy in real life.
This is the character that found the most datacrons for me.
Really? You don't always get all 11 of them?
Okay, so now what?
11?
Alright, where is the Datacron? I need to get to it.
There he is.
I'm standing
behind
right next to it.
Just look for the guy in blue.
Look for the holy dancer.
It's behind a rock, yeah.
Always trust your card.
And all the hollow dancers.
I'm over here. I'm pointing to the spot on my map. You're 3 centimeters away.
Look for the guy with the saggy mutt straps.
Right in front of the guy, the guy with the star over his head. Look for the purple guy in your compass.
Look for the guy with the trim shrubbery around his deck.
TT, please.
Calkin.
D-E-C-K. Deck.
I at least said the A-S-S word.
You heard what you wanted to hear.
Calkin, you meant Richard.
Calkin, when you
never
do that,
swore.
Does it make your deck look bigger?
Rumor has it.
Nah, it's still small.
See, and how are you holding out with these potty mouths?
They're just what talking the about patios.
So,
calm
down. Oh my goodness.
Quick travel back to Port Garrick.
So, it's okay to spell it, just not to say it?
Here's what we're gonna do.
Don't chat. This one's aim, right?
I would say travel back to your first stop so you can do your quests there.
This one's presents.
I was talking about donkeys.
Hold on. Where are we at here? Origin village is first.
I go.
Okay. Before anybody quick travels, let's, starting from where we're at, everybody come on the rock.
Which rock?
The rock where the big pile is.
I think you should say everybody walk to the rock.
There's a big pile on the rock.
The back.
And come back to the rock. There's somebody coming. Hold on. Who's that? Okay.
We're good.
And then everybody.
And starting from here, we're gonna race back to town. Go.
Right. Okay.
3, 2, 1, banana.
I'm winning.
Wait. Hang on. We're gonna what?
Everybody follow me!
Back. Run, run, run!
I can't!
This way, this way!
The closest taxi! Go on, run, run!
Which location are we wanting?
You guys are slow, man.
Can't we just, like, I'm already there. The village?
There's just speeders pass past us.
Yeah, there's not a whole lot else we can do with this huge of a group on this planet, anyways.
So we should level.
So, I mean, if you wanna form up into groups of four and level or do quests or whatever, that's cool.
Okay.
But what we need to do is everybody get to, you know, 10. Everybody get to 10 because at that point we can wear crafted gear. So
when
get to 10 and stay on this planet though, then we'll all go to the fleet.
Yeah, but when do we need to get to 10 by?
What we'll do is start at the spaceport here. We'll do a video getting into the spaceport and onto the shuttle. Then we'll go to the fleet.
Yep, till okay. March.
Do some stuff there.
Saturday?
No.
How do I get a pet?
You got about 2 months. I'm gonna post it on a... Hey, who's cheating and got in front of me? Get back. You can't be in front of me. I'm first.
Mother, it doesn't work that way. She created us. Named us everything.
I'm the original clone.
Some mother
is the original clone.
That made no sense whatsoever. Okay.
She's the mother load.
I'm quick traveling to the fort. I'll just wait for you guys there.
And,
good luck.
Alrighty.
Are the sexuals the ones that can reproduce themselves?
Donkeys. It's called okay, everybody go to the Castina. Business
only. Castina.
Cantina. Yeah.
I need 20 credits to go back to the fort.
The Casio T.
I don't can, have that.
Use your quick travel.
Quick travel.
Quick travel is free.
I'm just kidding. All right. So.
Well, thanks, guys. Everybody have fun.
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was a good time. Good time.
Yeah, very good time. Bunch of great screenshots.
Texan.
Somebody.
G. Stone. You guys stay with me.
All right.
I don't think you should take the shuttle unless you have enough money for everybody to take the shuttle.
Yeah.
Yeah, really. No cheating.
Jump in the volcano.
We're sending money from your other tunes.
Travel to.
The fort, if you want.
Going to the cantina.
Pop I didn't get a cantina.
Well, I'm back going to in the fort.
Who's okay. buying?
I'm going to Fort Garnet. Can someone help me get to the cantina, please?
Yeah.
Sure.
Cantina's on the lower left-hand side, kind of.
Bang, bang, someone.
Right
else.
Off the main street.
That's dyslexic. Is difficult.
Okay, it's the one that's called cantina.
When you just...
Did she just really ask somebody in OTG to help her get to the bar?
Yeah. When you get the fort, run south.
So you're the one with OTG in your name, right?
Yeah.
In the blue shirt?
Hey, I'm baby. Disappointed she didn't give me number 7. She
Think
knows
about
it's
this.
My lucky number.
Oh, boy.
Hey, baby, what's your sign?
56.
She didn't like me at all.
WLX. Okay.
She didn't like me at all. She gave me 13.
WP. 13's
good. 13's good. Especially if she made you on Friday.
I can't wait until BioWare sees the video and the screenshots.
Yeah, that would be funny.
I wonder if somebody reported us.
They're trying to crash the server. Stop them.
Yeah, they're harassing.
Group spam.
All being accused of gold spamming.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Thank you
for starting it.
Thank you.
This was great.
Thank you for putting it together, Sam.
Great idea.
Thanks,
Sam.
Thank you for putting up with all of us.
I have to give the monkey credit for the idea, Cephalin.
Which monkey?
There's only one monkey in this guild, Cephalin.